Joining me now, Sabrina Lucchesi. We just had an interesting conversation about your name. Just congratulations on your NJAC championship today. What does it mean to take that first step and make the college step?
It means a lot. You know, it's something I've been working towards and building to, and it means a lot to be able to have that title and represent NJAC and TCNJAC.
Let's talk to TJ. Divers are, it's a really interesting dynamic. The divers on a swimming and diving team, because you're totally different disciplines. But I get the feeling with your team, you really are a team.
Yeah.
I can see the bonding between the swimmers and the divers. You just talk about that special relationship.
Yeah. At a lot of schools, I feel the swimming and diving is separate. And here at TCNJ, the swimmers do a great job of welcoming us and having us be a part of their team. So that's really important.
One of the things that's really helped your team is you really have two outstanding divers that have really done well. Talk about your teammate Danica, and I know it's unique that you guys have competed pretty much your whole lives, right?
Against
each other, now you get to be teammates.
Yeah. She's an awesome teammate. I love having her. It's great how we can compete against each other, and it's a very healthy relationship between the two of us. I mean, we're the best of friends inside the pool and outside the pool, so lots of fun.
Are you excited about your prospects hopefully with the Mets and maybe possibly the NCAAs?
Yes, hopefully I'll be at NCAAs again next year. It's something I'm really looking forward to. And this year it's at the National Training Center where the Olympians train, so I think that would be an awesome experience to go.
Well, she took the first step today, NJAC champion, outstanding performance, Sabrina Lucchesi. Congratulations.